In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the best settings for your indicators using my EA. At first, you should already have Optimizer EA in Expert Advisors folder. So how this works is that the Optimizer EA creates a database that the no-nonsense tester uses. Let's open the Optimizer EA, and at first, we're going to add baseline. In this case, Kitchen. You can add all the settings that you want to try by writing the first one, the last one that you want to try, and the step by how much each time the value rises. So in this case, the value will be 20, 21, 22, 23, and so until 30. You can see that in the experts window there comes a bunch of messages. So you can see all the baseline values. Kitchen 30 until kitchen 20. And all the other indicators don't have any values. And now let's add confirmation 1, Arun, from 6 to 12, and step 2. Now confirmation 1 has 4 values, 6 to 12. Let's add more. Let's say that we want confirmation 1 to test also SSL indicator, only the default value. And let's add confirmation 2, in this case hash, and its values from 6 to 15, and the step is 3. So you can see that there is 220 different options. And let's add RVI as an exit indicator. So let's write it down and make it only have 2 values, 10 and 13. Press OK. So you can see that now it has 440 values. The baseline has 11, confirmation 1 has 5, and the confirmation 2 has 4, and exit indicator has 2. So let's run this by using no-nonsense tester. Open the tester and in optimizing change it to true, and you can leave all the other settings as they are. So you can see that the backtesting is finished. It took 1 hour and 45 minutes to test 440 different varieties. So you can see the best result. At first I made the optimization like this, but then I thought that this was too slow and I needed to improve the speed. So what I did was that I made a faster optimization field. In here you can write B for baseline, C1 confirmation 1, C2 for confirmation 2, B for volume, E for exit indicator, and EX for extra indicator. So what this means is, for example, if you write B it here, then it opens 11 charts and it speeds the testing up 11 times. If you in this case write C1, then it opens 5 charts and it speeds the testing up 5 times. In my computer I could do this until 70 charts, so 70 times faster than the default setting. So let me show you how it works. Open the no nonsense tester, change optimizing to true, and in faster optimization in this time, because we want the fastest possible solution, then we write P for baseline, because it has the most values and therefore will be the fastest, and then press OK. And now you can see that the 11 charts opened automatically and they all started testing. So you can see it shows 9 minutes and 6 seconds instead of 1 hour and 40 minutes. So you can see that now the testing is finished and the result is exactly the same as previous result, but it tested it from 1 hour and 40 minutes to 9 minutes only. So it's like 11 times faster, but it gets the same results. So I really recommend using this. And after it's finished testing, you can also load up the best settings for the EA just to test again. So you can see that the best settings load it up, and let's press OK. So you can see that this one also got the same results. And let's take a look at the result CSV file. I'm going to open Google Sheets, import the results. And import. So at first it recognizes the number values as text values. So what you wanna do is find dot and replace it with dot. So now you can see that each setting has balance, drawdown, yearly ROI, drawdown balance, profit factor, take profit percent, profit percent, and trades. These values are just needed for the EA, so you can delete them. And now you can see what indicator settings had which result. After you finish testing, it starts trading in real time with the best values.